90% of the time to break ankles, you're gonna need to do some type of change or fake change in direction move. So it could be in and out, could be a crossover, could be a spin move. Any of those types of moves are gonna work. Or you can even do a stop and then go with a little step back. The main thing you wanna do though is get your defender moving. You wanna make sure you get him with some momentum in one direction, and then you make an abrupt change of direction to another you know, direction from what he's moving originally. So when he's moving super quick in one direction, you try not to get him to either tangle his feet up or get one of his legs to buckle because he can't handle changing that quick to the other direction or even getting him to slip. So those are the types of ways to get a defender to break his ankles or send him flying in one direction. Is making sure you catch him off guard with a quick change of direction. So there's two really key ways that I like to do this. The first is to get a good running start coming forward and then just stopping, kind of leaning back onto his back foot like you want to pull back, and either take a jump shot or do a retreat dribble, and then exploding that forward. Very simple way to break some ankles, but the thing that makes it work really well is a lot of defenders are gonna have a hard time if you've got a good running speed coming almost straight forward and they're backpedaling. The hardest change of direction for them to make is from back to forward to back. So by doing this, you're making them do exactly that. See that? Just coming straight forward, coming back on that back foot, and then go. All right, so just a little more gain speed. Look at what that's gonna look like. Okay, real simple. Ball stays in one hand, building your way to racing ankles. Now the other way to do it is to do a bunch of quick changes of direction in a row, catching him off guard with the moves you're doing. So you want to make sure you're getting a couple steps in one direction, a couple steps in the other direction, a couple steps in the other direction, making abrupt stops and changes of direction. Defenders are going to be able to move from side to side so many times so quick before their feet get tripped up if you're moving at a good pace. So, real quick example of what that's gonna look like. Okay, and notice I threw some off timing in there. For the first one, I came from here all the way to here, and then the next crossover I did real quick here and throw their timing off. Little things like that are gonna make a big difference in how you're able to break ankles. Coach Jesse Lynch here with GetHandles.com. Make sure you head over to GetHandles.com. Got a free ball handling workout. Guide for you there. Just hit this button right here. That'll take you right to gethandles.com. All you gotta do is pop in your email. I'll send you that workout and guide for free. It's gonna do all kinds of great things for your handles. If you're on a mobile device, just click the link in the description down below. And if this tutorial helped you, do me a big favor. Thumbs it up. That's how we know it's helping you guys. Hit that subscribe button. Best way to catch the newest tips, tutorials, and other stuffs on this channel. Stay tuned for more. We'll come out with some more.